I believe milling science provides you with not only the knowledge, but also the opportunity to get into industry, and it prepares you very well for professional careers.
For our facilities for milling science, we have anything from tabletop laboratory size mills up to our pilot mill, Hal Ross. Hal Ross is a state-of-the-art flour mill, full-size commercial equipment that the students get to learn on and kind of get their first taste of the milling process.
With milling science, I see that the experience comes firsthand. I mean, the first day you're in there, your hands on machinery, your hands on stock, and you're feeling what product should feel like. Based off that, you have the opportunity to where most people would be just reading about it, but at K-State, you really feel it.
In some ways, industry has changed very little. The milling process itself has changed very little over time, but what we see now is the use of technology, automation, and computerization to manage the process. Our students get more of an introduction to that than students in other programs.
A lot of the faculty having prior experience with the milling science industry, it's very easy to work with them because they have the experience and you can just kind of take their word and trust in them that they're going to lead you to a successful path.
Being able to network with professors from your time at K-State will be hugely valuable out into the industry.
So everyone I met at K-State was extremely helpful. Internships, career now. So to have that network kind of opens your doors to go wherever you want.
We have industry support, so with the industry internships, it really develops your skills. From a personal standpoint, you're getting comfortable to meeting people and working alongside of them, and also with the technical side of things, being comfortable in the mill environment.
So if it wasn't for Kansas State grain science, milling science specifically, I would have been much more limited in my career path.
K-State gave me that really solid platform, that foundation, and really has provided me with opportunities that before attending K-State I never would have dreamed of.
With my progress through the department, I've only become more and more interested and more passionate about milling. It matters that we're creating these food ingredients, and that really fuels the want to increase the knowledge and increase where I'm going with the department.